everyone and welcome to Apocalypse Rising. I'm still loading, I think, but yeah, I'm still loading. Just have to wait a little for me to load, then we can customize myself. But anyway, this is a zombie game. I have to collect stuff to survive zombies and kill other players and take their loot and eat and drink and just survive. You can make stuff, you can repair stuff, you can do lots of stuff. There's like lots of abandoned towns, there's guns, there's maps. So much stuff in this game. So, I'm still loading. Right. I'm just gonna keep spinning. Or just, you know, crown stuff till I load. Yeah. There's a gun over there, two ammo things on the ground, got an axe over there, some lights, campfire, truck, some jerry cans, trees, backpack, a map, binoculars, there's a house, what else is here, some more trees, barricades, some rocks. Oh, come on. Okay, you know what, let's just do that and see what it looks like. Okay, let's just continue. Let's have a look here. Born around on your stamina regenerates twice as fast as others, allowing you to sprint for long periods of time. You are natural at surviving. It takes 5 minutes long for your thirst and the hunger bars to deplete. That's a good one. You are trained in the art of stealth. You make zero noise while walking, jumping, and must be close enough for zombies to detect you. And you are a healthy individual. You will slowly regen all your health over time. I'm gonna go for that. Can I do last loadout? No. Spawn. I really have no idea what I'm gonna look like. I used to burn stuff. Day one. Nice, we got our old handy flashlight, we got our gun. Okay, let's get into it. Any zombies anyway? Zombie? No, no zombie, gotta be careful, zombie, what do we have here? Revolver ammo, don't need any of that. Anything in here? No, okay, flashlight, no. Get the gun out for now. Ooh, someone died. Zombie? Hello? Ooh, soda. Not gonna take that. What's that? Not gonna take that. Ooh, I'm gonna take crowbar though. Give me that. No. What do we have here? No. No. Okay. Let's go down here. Can you zoom in with this gun? I don't know. Okay. Well, that's my character. Yay, I just made him. He's still loading. Whatever. Let's go on first person. Zombies, what do we have here? What's this? No. A silo is there. Zombie. Another crowbar, I don't need another one. Got one handy killing stuff with it. Yeah, okay, wait. Did I search that building there? I think I did. We can go on top of the silo, okay. See if there's anything on top of the silo. I doubt there'd be a zombie on top of the silo. Anything here? What do we have here? Can you go down the cellar? I don't know. Can we go down the cellar? Let's see if we can go down the cellar. Nope. Can't go down the cellar. Okay, let's just follow the path down here. Hunger and thirst is fine, but now I see a zombie. Let's go kill the zombie. The zombie is walking. Oh, sorry about that. Zombie is dead. One shot. Crawling zombies? That must be you. Oh, there's my character. Load it up. He looks pretty good, actually. Black eye. Blue vest. The blue vest needs to be... It shouldn't be blue. Take that color wheel we have here. Grey top. No. Just passing again, okay. Zombie? No, no more zombie. Dead or dead? Probably all dead. Also, just ignore the background noise. Yeah, okay. What do we have in here? More revolver ammo. Oh, is that gun up here? No. Oh, I'm gonna take that. Oh, we have some yums. I'm not really hungry or thirsty yet, so I'm not gonna have anything. Okay, is there another path going anywhere? No. Let's just go this way, see what we find. Where's my inventory button? Over here. Yeah, it's definitely changed since last time I went on it. Okay. Got a pretty good amount of stuff at the moment. Get our gun out, because you know, there could be people or zombies lurking around. Torch, yeah, it's kind of useful. It's only really useful when it's like pitch black. Other than that, not really that useful. But it can be. There's a lot of people on this server. I should say, on this server, it's quite a lot of people. I think there's 20-something people on. I'm going first, is okay. Just gonna keep... Is this the edge of the world, really? Oh, come on. Hey, we can sprint, but... That uses a lot of thirst and hunger, so I'm not really gonna sprint. Let's just go this way. Well, we're gonna go back over there again. I see a town up there on the mountain. That's the town we were in before. Is there someone in front of us? I don't know. I can't tell. I think it's a rock. Let's see if we can get up there. Up there. On top of the mountain. I do not know if I investigated this town or not. I might have, I might not have, I don't know. Let me see if... Yeah, I did. I didn't go over there, though. Should probably go over there. Wait, I see a player. Players... Are those players? Yeah, those are players, aren't they? I can't tell. Are they zombies? I think they're zombies. Yeah, they're zombies. Yep, definitely zombies. Okay, let's go kill those zombies. Yeah, they're zombies, alright. Okay, ooh, there's some nice stuff here. Okay. Boom, 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 boom! Load. Die in the name of the law. Okay. What do we have here? We've got a watch. Nice, I'll take that. Some lemonade. Some soda. We have some canned soup. We have more soda. Okay. I'm gonna drop the tire, because we don't need a tire. Okay. So done. And again, keep my gun out. Ooh, I'm gonna take this. Okay, let us drop that and that. Close and get this pistol here. Ah, oh, there we go. Drop that. There we go. And we can also drop that. There we go, okay. Got a better gun now. Look at this baby. Oh, it looks great. So it's an M1911. Looks great. Okay. What do we have here? Some more soda. Yeah, the thingy. More soda. Goodness, we've got so much drink. We seriously don't need that much drink. Okay, let's eat. Eat and drink. Okay, we're pretty good with food and water. I mean, we're really good with food and water. I need a new backpack. I want to find one. Okay, yeah, up on top of the mountain. I remember. There was a town, I think. I don't know if there was a town. I think there was a town. Yep, there was a town. I really don't want to bump into a player because people can have rifles and everything. And like shotguns, machine guns, AK-47s, everything. And they can be driving cars and stuff too. What do we have there? Zombies. I was testing my new weapon on them. Hey there, zombies. Have a good car. Hey there, zombies. Hey there, little zombies. Die. Die. Good zombies. You're meant to die. Okay. Keep my gun out all times. What do we have in here? We have matches. That is really useful. What do we have here? Wooden sliders. Okay, I'll take those. Not really that useful though. I'll get rid of them if I need to. Zombies? Hmm? Any what?
No!
Is that a backpack? Or is that a jerry can? That's a jerry can. That's a jerry can. Ooh. Okay, let's get rid of the deploy. It just blocked a doorway. Goodness me, look at all the food and stuff I have. Let's get the jerry can. Man, we don't need a jerry can, actually. What do we have here? Enfield ammo. We've got a combat knife. Oh, yeah, look at this. Oh man, look at this combat knife. Okay. Ooh, it's frozen. There we go. Shotgun ammo, no. No, I'm looking for painkillers. Yes, that's good for health. My inventory's full though, isn't it? Oh, I just want to start. I don't want to get any food or water right now. I've got plenty of that. Okay, I've got my gun out ready to shoot some zombies. Can it be insane? No. Don't want anything. Man, it sounds really stocked up and stuff. There's a tire in there. We could repair that car if we wanted to. Although we don't have the space to carry anything. Ooh, zombie. Oh yeah, you are one dead zombie. Scrap metal. SKS ammo. What else is up here? Anything? Anything up here? Let's check it out. Gun ready to go? Ready to come out of your spell. Gun ready to go in case there's a zombie. What do we have here? What's this? Firefighter's mask? Red flare. You know what? On. Let's just drop that firefighter's mask. Can I equip that? Where? What item? Oh, that's cool. Okay, let me get a red flare. What the red flare here? I don't know. Oh, it's got my backpack, I see. Oh, cool, that's so cool. Okay, we've got a red flare. Nice. We got the red flare instead of that other flare. That is a lot smaller, probably worse. not as good. Anything over here? Okay, no. Let's get that. Come back out. What do we have? A backpack? Ooh, backpack. Can I hold more stuff? Yes, I can. Two more stuff. Ancient parts. No. We can repair that car. Let's go repair that car. Let's bring everything to the car. There, everything we need to repair the car should be in this town, okay? There's a zombie there, and boom! Yeah! That zombie's after me. Oh no! The zombie's after me. What am I gonna do? Bam! That's what I'm gonna do. Got more parts than that. Okay, where's that car? Gonna put that tire on it. What do we have in here? I saw something. Ooh, an axe. I'll take that. A rifle. Ooh, nice. And hold on. I'm gonna get rid of this. That's lighter, actually. Who really cares? Let's take that. Oh, look at this. Rifle, baby. Let's just put that there. There we go. Look at this. Look at me. I'm amazing. Okay. This is for zombies. And that is the players. Okay. Where's that car? I know it's here somewhere. Maybe it's on the... Oh, what the heck is... Oh, come on, really? You need a pay to open it? Like, really? What the hell? That's just dumb. You'd want to pay Robux to open that. Ooh, zombie over there. Where is that car? I'm gonna go on top of the roof, see if I can see a car from up there. There's some ammunition and stuff up here. Ooh, there's another pistol, and mine. I think my pistol's better than that there, but I'll keep in mind that it's up here. Let's have a drink and eat some... Actually, wait a bit more. We'll wait a bit more. Okay, where's that car? Car? I'd say it's somewhere over there. Let's go down. Okay. On top of the red building, there's a pistol of ammo. Okay. Gotta keep that in mind. Okay, let's take a drink. And eat, there we go, awkward. Zombie, boom! Boom, boom! That's a combat knife, yeah! Damn, my pistol's out, okay. Let's go back up here and get that other pistol. Let's go. Let's take those painkillers to get our health up. Okay, let's just drop that. Drop that. And then get this pistol, M9 ammo. There we go, new pistol! Let's get some of this stuff here. There we go. Oh man, I'm doing well. Doing well. We're surviving. Okay, now, let's go this way. I'm gonna try and find that car so we can repair it. Everything we need to repair it is here. So, that is actually really rare to happen. But anyway, probably because it's a big town. Now, let's go find that car. Where is that car? I was in there because... Ah, there's the car. Okay, let's start repairing. There's a zombie car on the ground over there. Okay, let's repair. Repair wheel. Yep, I'm gonna repair the wheel. Yep, I've successfully repaired a wheel. Okay, what do I need for that? Scrap metal, armor plates. It's got fuel in it. Fuel tank. Oh man, I can get this stuff. It's in it. Okay. We're gonna repair this car, guys. We're gonna repair it and drive it around and run over zombies and people with it. Jerry can there. We don't really need that at the moment. But I will keep it in mind, it's there. I already saw, I've already been in there. A to find some more parts for our car. So we need scrap metal, armor parts, fuel tank parts. We need some more tires. I think we needed maybe one or two more tires. I can't remember. What do we have in here? Is that another pistol? Ooh, revolver. I'm getting rid of this piece of crap going. I'm getting that revolver, bro. Getting that revolver. Drop. Drop. And drop. Man, I want that revolver. Gimme. Gimme. Gimme that revolver. Gimme the MF. Oh, look at this revolver, bro. Looks great. Okay. Now, where's some scrap metal? Anything? I'm injured badly. I thought painkillers healed you. I think it just made you immune to damage for a short amount of time. Anything here? Oh, it's the engine parts. Okay, nice. That's what we need. And fuel tank parts as well. Okay. I need room. Okay, what can we get rid of? Well, we've got heaps of food in there. Let's just eat and drink. Can we get the engine parts? Yeah. Okay, we've got one slot left. No, we're not going to fit that fuel tank parts. Okay. Let's go back to the... Oh, my health's regenerating. Nice. Let's go back to the car. Put these parts on. And then we'll come back for the... I think it was the fuel tank parts. Yeah. So we go... No, we go this way. Go this way. We should come across the car again. Oh, man. This is going to go so well once we get that car going. Guys, go. Oh well, too bad for him. Okay, yes, and the car's there. Oh, that's a guy! Ooh! There's a guy there. Ooh! He's a lot better than me. Oh man. Oh man, okay. Oh god. This could be bad. Oh! Zoom out, bro. He's right there. Ooh! I do not want him to see me. Oh man. Ooh. I'm gonna kill that guy. Shh. Oh god. Okay. We could die, he could die here. Okay, he's right there. He's just standing there, probably eating, drinking. Oh, he's dropping stuff, okay. Okay, he's going away. Okay, let's go. This way, come on. Let's go. Where'd he go? Oh, where'd he go? In here? Oh, man. I don't know where he went. Okay. Oh, I'm gonna eat and drink. There's no way I can take him on without. Ooh! Ooh! Oh, yeah, man. Let's drink. Eat. There we go. Oh, man. Lemonade. So, though, now I'm to food. Can you food? Let's see if we can see him from up here. Man, look at all this stuff. Oh, this is... Where is he? Oh, I see him. He's going to the yellow building. We're going to go get him. Should we just, like, charge him and kill him? I don't know. He might kill me, though, easily. Okay. So, where is he? I don't know. I'm going in. I'm going in the building. There he is. Okay. This way. wanted to fix the car too. Oh, where'd he go? Should we go out there? Oh, he's not there. Oh God. Where is he? Damn it, I'm gonna die. Damn it, no! Oh, you had a machine gun. Oh, no wonder he killed me. You had a machine gun. Okay, well, I'm gonna end it there. That was a pop-up size in. I died by a guy who had a machine gun. Well, peace out.